Next long side, let's really ride a haunches in. Haunches in, yep. Keep your left hand down. Isn't she the smartest? Mm-hmm. Bend her, bend her, bend her. Good. Now with horses like this, let's do that one more time. Don't always think about just riding what's perfect. Because if you only ever ride, yeah, shorten your right rein, you feel the urge to cross it, it's because it's too long. Okay, if they're never asked to bend more, then this amount of bend is going to be all they're capable of. Good girl, plenty. But if you help her sometimes in asking her to bend more than she needs to, then that small amount of bend becomes very easy. That's enough. Let's change direction. Stay back. Go with her. Vibrate the rein a little. Good girl. And we'll do a little haunches in left. But this type of horse in particular can really benefit from these suppling exercises. Yeah, feel her ribs stay to the outside. Yeah, you can see her urge to tilt or resist this direction. Good, she's just a little tight. And again, haunches in, keeping the right hand down. Yeah, sit back. Good girl. Very good, pet her on the left rein. It's okay, it's a lot. Good girl. And no more haunches in, but you canter a 20-meter circle and then you make a transition back to walk. And let's do that transition just like we do the walk canter. You make a 10-meter circle in the canter. And when you're facing the letter or the wall again, then you say walk. And you just sit on your butt. And just keep the right rein. Good, no pulling, just holding, and walk. Good, and again, make sure your left rein is bringing her shoulders off the rail and that she's pushing into it. We know this is the tough one for her, it's no problem. Yes. Yeah, look, shoulders a little closer to the rail here. When you feel, yeah, when you feel her haunches want to be more out than she wants to bring her shoulders in, you know, make her a little straighter in that moment. Don't allow her to be at so much of an angle. Good girl. Okay, it's in that way that she builds the strength to have a little more angle and support it properly instead of pushing her haunches out and still looking like she's on three tracks. It doesn't mean that's a shoulder in. Yes. And a little closer to the rail here. Yes, 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 with your left rein almost counterflex. Yes, okay, you feel the difference in the straightness this way, how to the left the shoulder in is quite good, and how this way she'd rather throw her butt a little left than bring her, yes, good for you. And then when that feels good, then you can start playing with a little bend. You know what I mean? But when the bend causes the haunches to fall out, then you've achieved nothing.